much for all of your prayers and support. It's been really helpful to me. I want to let you know that I'm really doing well here. I'm learning to live on my own and become independent, and it's been really helpful. We really miss you so much, Abu, and we love you so much. And I'm really looking forward to seeing you in December. Thank you.
Oh, I want to say happy birthday to Fred, and my love to both you and Nana. And you have to work a whole year to catch up to me. I'm very anxious to see you all, and hopefully I am going to stay with you, but I haven't heard that yet for sure. Have a wonderful time, and I know Carlos would like very much to be there with you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Fred. This is Kim, and I just want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. I'm really looking forward to seeing you and Nana and Mia and, of course, Dito and Inez at Christmas time. It's going to be the first time that my mom will have been back to Manila in, I believe, 30 years.
Almost
30 years. And I'm really looking forward to you meeting Heather and Billy as young adults. So happy birthday.
Ready?
Yep.
Mr. Borromeo, I just want to wish you a happy birthday and say that I'm looking forward to meeting you in December. Happy birthday.
Really.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Fred. Happy birthday to you.